Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Geometry. Let's draw some points on this paper. We give them names A, B, Q, L, M, N. We join any two points using a ruler. We are joining points A and B. The line stops at A and at B. It is called a line segment or segment AB. It has A at one end and B at the other end. The length of a line segment is fixed or definite. We can measure it using a scale. Here we have segment AB and segment CD. They are crossing each other. These are called intersecting lines. They cross or intersect at the point O. Here we have segment LM, another segment PQ starts from point P on the segment LM. Here is segment XY, another segment YZ begins at point Y at the end of segment XY. These are all intersecting lines. Here are two points A and B. This line passes through A and B, but it does not stop anywhere. It keeps on going away from A and to the other direction from B. It is simply called a line. Line AB. This is how we write it with arrows on both sides.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now.